it's Nightwish. Nightwish never stops. Nightwish never stops evolving. So this is probably only the beginning.
What's up, guys? Guess what? Yes, you read it right in the title. It's time for Nightwish again. We're back with Nightwish with an older song, but I haven't reacted to this one. So now it's the turn. It's not the greatest show on earth. That one is coming soon, trust me. But it's actually Yours Is an Empty Hope, the live version. I don't even know the studio version, so I can't wait to react to this one. Nightwish brought me so much attention on YouTube. I'm eternal thankful to you guys and Nightwish Army. I love it. I actually saw some reaction channels having Floor on their channel and doing an interview with her. She is amazing for doing that. I mean, I would love to have an interview with Floor on my channel. So if any of you guys knows her personally or their team, tell them about the channel. I would love it. I think it's gonna be a fun interview. It's gonna be a cool one and you will enjoy it. Let's do this. I hope you enjoy your day as much as I do. And let's dive right into it. All right, guys, I don't even know what to expect. I'm not kidding. I got goosebumps now, even without this song starting. So that's what really Nightwish does to someone. All right, let's do this. It's such a small stage compared to the other ones, but they don't care. They can perform in the living room. Come on, Metal Mozart! Wow, so far it sounds like the heaviest one I heard. You can tell already now, I'm gonna love this song, by the way. That's what you can tell already. And also you can tell already that this song has so many different layers, so many different parts. I mean, within this minute and 46 seconds, I experienced at least 3, 4, 5 different transitions. I love it. Let's continue. Drums.
Guys, hands down, I think this band was made for reaction channels. With this band, I don't feel like it's really a reaction channel. I actually hate that term. It's more with Nightwish, it's more like you really dissect each part individually and just review it. It's really a piece of art. I mean, I always think I saw everything when it comes to Nightwish, and I probably only saw 1%. Yes, I will react to The Greatest Show on Earth. Let's continue. It's so different compared to the other ones I did. About to say something and then they just kept going insanely here. Did you guys see that one part? I don't even know, maybe I'm gonna rewind it, but I think it was almost a minute ago. That's how crazy capturing Nightwish is. Marco, when he played that riff, his fingers on the board, man, they're so good, it's ridiculous. Let's keep going. And with such a small stage.
Tack så mycket. And thank you so very much.
All right, guys, that was it. And I think that was it with me today. I think I'm gonna be sent to heaven. After that song, I don't think, well, what am I saying? Of course, there are gonna be different songs and probably even better songs because it's Nightwish. Nightwish never stops. Nightwish never stops evolving. So this is probably only the beginning. I love this song, guys. I really enjoyed this one. And I mean, listen, they seem to be a band that is not really just performing their best when it comes to the biggest festivals, the biggest stage, but also really give it their best and give it their all when they're in a small venue. And I appreciate it a lot. I love those kinds of bands, musicians. You know, if there's one fan watching you, you should really give everything, even if there's only one fan watching, because you never know what it means to them, you know? So yeah, my head off. Respect to Nightwish again. Blew me away. And I think this song was completely different compared to the other ones as of right now. But again, it's Nightwish. I think I'm at the very, very start of my Nightwish journey still. So I can't wait to react to more. One thing I realized, I don't think Troy was there on stage, or was he backstage or something, but I didn't see him. I only heard Marco and Flor singing back and forth like crazy, communicating. That was amazing. And it was also really good to see a different side of Flor, you know, that one part when she was saying, "Yours is an MTO," or something like that. You know, that part, that was really cool to see, like, what should I say? To see a heavier and meaner version of Flor, that was really cool. Guys, I can't wait for more Nightwish. The next song is probably gonna be the next one on the new record I'm going to do. And you know what? I'm gonna drop the bomb now. And after that song, I'm going to do The Greatest Show on Earth. Or The Poet and the Pendulum. Let me guys know which one of those two, because it's time now. One of those two songs will be the one that I'm going to do after a different one of their new record. All right, guys, enjoy your day. Stay safe. Please hit that subscribe button. It was a fun ride, as always, with Nightwish. What an experience again. This band is just insane. All right, guys, take care. Bye-bye.